Yeah, welcome. In this question, we have to talk about the main factors that are affecting the confidence in mathematical model predictions.